In this learning module, we will take a high-level look at the options you have as an Analyst client user for sharing your analysis or select aspects of your analysis with others, as well as working within an analysis in a collaborative fashion. We will consider the Spotfire library, the use of bookmarks, and the configuration of the collaboration panel in our efforts to inform you about the ways in which TIBCO Spotfire can facilitate a collaborative data analysis goal. As we consider the ways in which Spotfire analyses can be shared with other users, it's important to understand that TIBCO Spotfire represents a platform where different clients can be used for analysis. It will make a difference whether you intend to share with others using the TIBCO Spotfire Analyst client or a limited featured version of that client known as the Enterprise Player. In addition, there are web-based clients which may be used to view and interact with an analysis which you create in the Analyst client. The consumer client cannot edit your analysis, but the business author client does have the ability to edit and build upon the analysis you have created and shared. In addition to these different clients, the TIBCO Spotfire Analytics platform involves other components which are server-based. These components may be deployed on-premise within your organization's IT structure or delivered via TIBCO Spotfire's cloud solution. At the heart of TIBCO Spotfire's sharing capabilities is the library. The library is a folder-style directory which exists on the Spotfire server. It is designed to contain Spotfire items like analyses, data, information links, color schemes, data connector settings, and data functions. Spotfire users and groups are assigned to a certain level of permissions on folders in the library. This folder permission level is what controls each user's view, read, or write capability for the items which are contained within a given folder. The library is available from different client types. However, the items which can be used and the appearance of the library itself may differ depending upon the client into which the user is logged in. Adding a bookmark will save the current state of your analysis. If you add Bookmark Special, you will be presented with the option to select which aspects of the analysis you wish to save as part of your bookmark. Each bookmark can remain private, which means that it is only available to you, or you can make a bookmark public, which means that when you share the analysis, other users can see the bookmark and apply it. And because the bookmarks panel is available in all of the client types, these public bookmarks become a valuable collaboration tool, where, within a single analysis, a variety of different views and perspectives may be shared. In addition, an individual bookmarked state of the analysis can be sent to a user or group of users as a URL, which takes them directly to that state of the analysis. The collaboration panel lives up to its title when it is configured to display social media threads like those created within Tibber, a workplace social network. However, the collaboration panel may also be configured to display other websites and, consequently, may present resources within an analysis which are as broad as the internet itself. In fact, the collaboration panel may also be configured to display sites available to your organization's intranet, presenting the option to display custom help documentation, the ability to search internal resources, or other portal-based activities, positioned directly within Spotfire's visual analysis environment. Let's take a look at a very quick demonstration example where some of these collaboration capabilities have already been configured. Use Open File to navigate to the example with Sharing and Collaboration Overview in the title. Click Open and agree to the terms and conditions of use. This analysis is supported by purchase data collected from customers at the Megamart chain of department stores. A team of data analysts has been working with this data and has captured and shared the following bookmarks. Mary identified subsets of data of interest by marking and filtering data, while Andy chose to capture a bookmark which allows only select filters to be displayed in the filters panel. Beth decided she did not like the way in which the visualizations were laid out on the page, so she captured a bookmark in which the page layout was rearranged. And Ernie was interested in different subsets of data than Mary had identified through marking and filter settings. On the next page, the collaboration panel has been configured to capture information into a form, which will help us to improve the analysis experience for our store managers. Keep in mind that the collaboration panel may be configured to display information from any website presented within the Spotfire analysis environment.